What's up, my breakfast family? Welcome back to another video. If you're new to my channel or this is your very first time you're coming across this channel, hi, how are you doing? My name is Wendy. In this channel, I make content around my lifestyle as an immigrant living here in Canada with my family, and also how you can migrate to Canada if this sounds so interesting or this is the type of video you have been looking for. Please do not hesitate to click on the red subscribe button, turn on your post notifications so you will not miss any of our upload. For my old viewers, I really appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you for your love, for your support for me in this channel. It does go a long way for me. And without wasting much of our time, we are going to be delving right into today's video. In this video, I have massive information I would love to share with you all. So sit back, relax yourself, and if possible, get your juice while we delve into today's video, because at the end of this video, I am sure you are gonna go home with one or two great information that would help you in the journey of coming to Canada. Alright?
So family, in this video, I'm going to be showing you some job opportunities that you can apply for elderly healthcare caregivers in Canada. So I'm going to be sharing with you some caregiver job that you can apply for those that are outside of Canada. And this job does not require any degree. And again, they have LMIA, which is also a sponsorship job. And I feel like this is a great opportunity for you out there to apply for some of these jobs. Okay, so I will go quickly to show you some information we have and also show you how you can apply for this job. And some of them also, the employer is going to be training you. And again, the employer is willing to sponsor whoever that is successful. Some of these jobs are for people already in Canada, while some are for people outside of Canada. So whichever one that you see you fall into, you then go ahead and apply. Okay, let's quickly take a look on this one that we have right here, which is elderly caregiver in Royal Arc Victoria, British Columbia. So this job, the employer is already willing to pay $18 to $20 per hour. Is a full-time job. This is in healthcare, like I just mentioned. So down here we will see the location. I've already mentioned the location. Then you are going to see the daily responsibilities and also the tax, which is pretty much what a caregiver will be doing. But we're going to see what you will be doing right here, which is running errands and going grocery shopping, helping with meal planning and preparation, doing light housekeeping duties, doing activities, and otherwise just providing pleasant company to the seniors. So that means you're going to be working with the seniors. They are the ones that you're going to be taking care of, assisting clients with daily living activities including bathing, grooming, dressing, eating, and using the bathroom, engaging with clients in a manner that promotes their independence and maintains their dignity through conversation and companionship, and so many other things that we have right here. So all these are pretty much what a caregiver looks like a caregiver job, and their tax looks like here in Canada. So qualification is that you must be at least 18 years of age. You will have a driver license with a registered and a secured vehicle. Must pass a background check, excellent written and verbal English, compassionate, patient, upbeat attitude, a positive attitude and high level of organization, minimum secondary school diploma or graduation certificate. So basically you don't need any degree, good physical condition, and previous caregiving experience will be helpful but is not mandatory. So even if you have experience in caregiving, it's fine. It's added advantage. If you don't have experience in caregiving, that is not mandatory as well. So down here, you will see we offer LMIA. Apply only if you are in Canada. So like I said before, this particular one is for those that are already within Canada. Maybe they are here with maybe visa, visiting visa, or any means that they came into Canada and they see this job. This is for people here in Canada. However, I will still go ahead and show you for the ones that are for those that are not inside of Canada, okay? So if you are already working as a caregiver but are looking to fill your open shift, you may also apply. So these are the conditions. So what you will simply do is to click on apply for this position, all right? So when you click on apply for this, when you click on apply for this position, it's going to bring out a page where you can now click on apply. Right? So all you need to do for you to apply for this job is simply for you to fill up this form: your first name, your last name, email address, mobile number, your current or most recent experience, and some other information you will see right here. Once you finish filling all of them, you click on submit, and that is that. Okay, so here is another home child care provider job that is available in Kitchener, Ontario. The employer is willing to pay $17.17 per hour for 40 hours per week. This job is a permanent employment and it's going to be starting as soon as possible. Down here, language they need is English. There is no degree, no certificate or diploma. If you have an experience, it's an asset. So the working setting will be in employer's home. So that means there is going to be an accommodation for you. Then here is the tax. Here are the tax that you'll be doing as a caregiver. So this is going to be all the tax you'll be doing, which you see right here on the screen. And another information is that all the travel expenses are going to be paid by employer. So the employer is going to be catering everything, sponsoring your travel expenses. Wow. So this is going to be a repetitive task. So let's see the email that the employer provided. And again, if there's any other thing they want you to do regarding to applying for this position. So for you to apply for this job, you only simply need to send in your resume to this email address you can see right here on your screen, or you can send it by fax using this number 905-605-2289. Okay, here is the next job we'll be looking at on healthcare, which is child care provider. Is a private home and is in Vancouver, British Columbia. Employer will be paying $16 per hour for 30 hours per week. They have day and morning. Is also a permanent job, just like the previous one I showed. Language is English. Education, secondary, high school, graduation certificate or equivalent is also okay. Experience is that the employer will train. So if you don't have any experience, don't worry. The employer is willing to train you. Is a non-smoking environment. Work setting is in employer's home. So you are going to be working in employer's home. There might be an accommodation. Okay, optional accommodation available at no charge on a living basis. So you're going to be having an accommodation if you do want one. Okay, down here is the tax that you're going to be doing while on this job, and also experience and specialization. You're having toddler to preschool, which is age 1 to 3 years. So these are the people, the children you're going to be taking care of. They will also do some criminal record check. Reference will be required, but if the employer need the reference, they are going to tell you to send in your reference. Then transportation and travel, you have a public transportation. Public transportation will be available as well for you, which is very okay. Okay, is a repetitive task. Personal suitability, so you should be someone that have effective interpersonal skills. Yes. Excellent oral communication, flexibility, initiative, judgment, organized, and reliability. All these things are personal kind of skills that the employer is looking for. Let's quickly take a look on how you can apply for this job. So for you to apply for this job, simply send in your resume to this email you can see right here on your screen as well. The next one is Living Caregiver Child Care, and is in Winnipeg, Manitoba, and is a permanent employment as well, which is going to be starting as soon as possible. So down here is the education college. So for this one, they need someone that has college or other non-university certificate or diploma from a program of 3 months or less than 1 year. 7 months of experience is what they are looking for. Work setting, work site environment, non-smoking. Okay, work setting, employer's home, room and board provided. Relocation costs not covered. Okay, for this one is not covered. Okay, so there are all the tasks that you're going to be doing while on this job. Okay, then credentials you want that you are needed, transportation, travel expenses. Travel expenses is not covered by the employer for this one. You will also be willing to travel regularly and as well. So down here we will see how you can apply for the job. So for you to apply for this job, you can apply directly to Job Bank, or you can send email to this email address we have right here. So here are a few things you're going to be including: copy of portfolio or relative work example. Okay, yeah, so these are things that is being, so these are things that is being needed for you to proceed. All right, wishing you all the very best.
So family, I'm gonna be ending this video right here, and I hope this video has been of great informative for you. It has been of great help for you, and if it does, please do not forget to give it a thumbs up, comment down below, and also remember to share this video with your friends and family. And I will see you guys in my next video. Stay blessed, stay safe, until I come your way next time. Bye.